Get those fires out!
Did you think to take any extinguishers when you stole the ship?
Blaster, Outlander! You're up. See what you can do with this thing.
That's two more shuttles you owe me.
You didn't even own this one. It really shouldn't count.
It was mine when it crashed. It counts.
Do we know anything about this swamp?
Not much to it. Barely populated. Some old ruins scattered around. The usual grumpy wildlife you'd expect. People call it the Endless Swamp.
Endless?
It's an old name. People were more dramatic back then.
Anything on your senses?
Confirmation. I have detected a large metallic object nearby. Analysis suggests a technological construct, but there are no energy readings.
Whatever it is, it's got better chances of flying than this thing. Engine's fried to a crisp.
Skytroopers won't be far behind us. We need to hide the evidence of our landing.
I'll scavenge you, Barry.
Just like Aaron Prime.
I want you to know that I appreciate all you've done. You obviously risked a lot to rescue me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Though, of course, the rescue isn't quite over yet. I know you have more questions than answers, but we should really keep moving. I promise I'll tell you everything I can as soon as we're safe.
Enthusiasm. Shall we investigate the technological object? I believe I can guide us to its location.
Very well.
Admiration. It is a great pleasure to witness your skills firsthand, Master.
Master?
Clarification. Master Benico altered my programming before we secured your release. I am to serve you with the same unexcelled loyalty with which I serve her. In fact, your survival is now my highest priority.
I'm no more important than Lana or Koth. Don't prioritize me above them.
Concession. I will alter my prioritization as you request, Master. Gossip, you are just as selfless as I had been led to believe. Resumption. Shall we continue?
Is this the object you picked up on your senses?
Confirmation. Yes, Master. A closer scan suggests that this object has been here for several centuries.
Centuries? Of all the junk out here, you had to find the antique.
Observation. Visible design elements do not match any from Zakulan culture, antique or modern.
Not from Zakul. Could it be?
He doesn't overthink things.
Do you have any idea what this is?
It looks like some kind of old spacecraft.
This is the gravestone.
This was the only ship that ever went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. Do you have any idea how long people have been looking for this thing?
And we just happened to stumble upon it.
You said this ship went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. But it's rusting in a swamp while the fleet is still around.
The fleet is even older than Valkorion. Maybe even older than Zakul. The battles happened centuries ago. Nobody knows the details of the whole war. But every story talks about the Gravestone. One ship with the firepower to take on the Eternal Fleet. This is fate. We get your Outlander. Find exactly the weapon we need. We're going to win this thing, Lana. It's destiny.
It's certainly no coincidence, but destiny? I think there's something else going on here.
Do you think this is some kind of setup?
No, not exactly. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Let's have a look inside, huh?
Assessment. Nearby signs of animal activity suggest local predators may be using this wreck as a nesting ground. Caution is advised.
We'll split up, deal with any wildlife, then regroup to plan our next move.
The endless swamp. After the damage you inflicted, they couldn't have made a safe landing anywhere else.
And if they didn't make a safe landing?
We'll know soon enough. Skytroopers, sweep the area. Focus on regions with high metallic sensor readings.
I oversaw security in the Carbonite prison. I humbly submit myself to answer for this failure.
Sister.
I didn't like his answer.
So this ship has been here for 1,000 years? More?
Right. It's amazing that it's in such good condition, considering. Judging by the damage I've seen, the stories are true. Whoever built the Gravestone scuttled it themselves after the Eternal Fleet was defeated. It wasn't shot down.
The fleet was defeated but not destroyed. Valkorion brought it back under his own control more than a century ago.
Exactly. The Eternal Fleet is totally automated. Nobody knows who first built it. And every theory is crazier than the last.
Renegades left behind after a successful droid revolution. Representatives of an entire race of droids from somewhere beyond the edge of the known galaxy.
Like I said, crazy stuff. But no matter where it came from, the Eternal Fleet is practically unstoppable. And Arkhan controls every single ship from the throne.
If Valkorion has had this unstoppable fleet for more than a century, why didn't he use it to help the Sith Empire defeat the Republic?
We can only theorize. If the war was just part of a ritual to make the Emperor truly immortal, perhaps using the fleet would have interfered somehow. Regardless, we have many other things to discuss. I owe you 5 years' worth of explanations.
And I'm gonna need some parts to get this thing moving again.
Locating supplies and fresh water would also be wise.
I'll help you find what we need, Lana.
Very well.
Assertion. I will begin a patrol pattern to ensure that no enemy forces report our position.
When Darth Maar and I faced Valkorion, we knew right away. He was the Sith Emperor, Lana.
I know. When he was struck down, it released ripples through the Force. Everyone who had felt the Sith Emperor's presence in the past, on Zyost, on Yavin 4, we all sensed what had happened. Arkhan invaded soon after, claiming that an Outlander had assassinated his father, the immortal Emperor. It didn't take long for us to unravel the truth.
Which side did Arkhan attack first?
Both. Ships from the Eternal Fleet struck at shipyards and rallying points for both sides simultaneously. They favored ambush tactics throughout the war. Zekulin's sensor technology has far greater range than our own, and their ships can fly much further on less resources. Only vessels retrofitted with Isotope 5 could manage to outrun them. None could truly compete.
How long did the Republic and the Empire manage to hold out?
Within 3 months, the bulk of our naval forces were disabled or eliminated, and the Republic was in the same situation. With naval superiority, Arkan's forces could begin choking off supply lines, trade, any ship travel at all. The Eternal Fleet seemed to be everywhere at once. Coruscant and Dromund Kaas were blockaded by the end of the first year.
How did it end?
The members of the Dark Council fought Arkan's invasion ruthlessly and lost. The Empire's treaty was ultimately negotiated by the Minister of Logistics. Chancellor Suresh also refused to discuss surrender, but the Republic Senate managed to overrule her. A cadre of senators negotiated their own ceasefire terms. All of those senators have since been disgraced or dismissed. I'm sure you can imagine the likely culprit. So far, the treaties with Zekul have held. But that will not last forever. A freshwater spring. It should be safe for drinking.
So the Eternal Fleet overwhelmed both the Republic and the Empire. What was the result?
Both sides are forced to pay a heavy tribute to Zekul, mainly raw materials and resources. They're also held under an arms limitation statute. The Empire and the Republic are both breaking it, of course, but they're still incapable of challenging the throne directly.
Who rules the Empire now?
Darth Asena was the only Dark Council member left standing. All others died or disappeared in the chaos. Without opposition, she declared herself Empress of the Sith.
And the Republic?
Suresh remains in power, though she no longer holds the title of Chancellor. The Republic has limits to their ruler's terms, but her replacement is a mere puppet. Both sides see this only as an opportunity to eliminate one another at a time of weakness, instead of combining what strength they have. Arkan does nothing to prevent violence between them, so long as their tribute is paid and no one challenges Zekul's superiority.
I'm surprised Arkan didn't try to destroy both governments. He obviously had the firepower.
I don't think Arkan feels any desire to actually govern our portion of the galaxy. For now, he sees it as a backwater, useful only for resources. Powerful Zekulan battle stations have been placed in orbit around key worlds to watch for possible uprisings. But there are no ongoing planetary occupations. The ships of the Eternal Fleet simply patrol at random, while the tribute paid to Zekul gradually chokes all economic potential.
What about my team? My ship?
I have allies looking for them as we speak. With all of the chaos of the last few years, though, it will take time to find them all. For now, we make do with ourselves, Koth, and HK.
As long as you're here, there's nothing we can't handle.
The feeling's mutual. It truly is a relief to see you again.
Is that why you went to so much trouble to rescue me?
Before you were captured, you accomplished things no one else dared to attempt. You changed the galaxy more than once, and if things have ever needed to change, now is the time. But there is something else. I've felt it since the moment I found you in Carbonite. There's a power in you. Something new. It's elusive, but I know it's there.
I think you're right, Lana. I think the Emperor, Valkorion, is in my mind.
What?
After he died, there was a storm of energy. I barely even remember being thrown into the carbon freezing chamber. And then, while I was frozen, I saw things, dreamed about him, about everything that happened while I was gone.
It can't be. If he were controlling you, I'd know it. I certainly saw enough of it on Xyost.
I don't think he's trying to control me. Not directly, anyway. He was trying to convince me to work with him.
Whatever he's doing, we can be sure that he's always trying to deceive us somehow. I believe in you. And I appreciate your honesty. I'll remain watchful for any influence he might have over you. For the time being, though, we have no choice but to proceed.
What about the others?
They wouldn't understand. And like you said, we really don't know anything for sure yet. Let's keep the matter between us for now.
Salutation. It is a pleasure to see you again so soon, Masters. I have encountered minimal resistance in my patrol.
How minimal?
Reassurance. Only one Sky Trooper and three local predators with poor survival instincts. Our position appears to be secure at this time, but I would still advise caution on your return trip, Masters.
Keep up the good work, HK.
Appreciation. It will be my pleasure to do so, Master.
Hey there. Did you find something tasty?
We definitely found something.
Great! I've got a pretty good idea of the parts we'll need. Let's go see what we can find. It's destiny. I ditch all these parts before we crash, we find the gravestone, and then what do we need to get it flying? Honestly, it's plain as day. Not for Lana, though. For her, it's all just skill and luck and coincidence.
I'm with you. Things always end up going my way. There's really no other explanation.
Let's hope that includes taking down Arkhan. Lana's told me about all the things you've done, more than once. Half the reason I agreed to this crazy rescue was to see if you were actually real. So, I figure I know all about your past. You deserve to know mine. Lana might have told you I was the captain of a warship during Arkhan's campaign against the Core Worlds. My crew and I deserted, but I'm not going to pretend we didn't do our share of damage beforehand. Just thought you should hear it from me.
Lana mentioned that you deserted instead of following orders. What was the order?
We were holding territory on Denon. Locals rioted and orders were to open fire until they stopped. None of us even wanted to be there. Massacring civilians? That's not how Sakul is supposed to operate.
Thank you for being honest with me. You and your crew made the right choice.
Glad you think so. One more thing, as long as we're being honest. When you risked your life to shut that generator down, you showed me that you're someone I can count on. I want to take Arkhan down, but we don't have to take down all of Sakul with him. I'm glad to know you understand that too.
Too many innocent people have suffered already. I'm not going to add to that.
Thank you. Come on, let's get this stuff back to the gravestone.
Request. Please rendezvous at my current coordinates at your earliest convenience, Masters. I require assistance.
Blasted droid.
Save us!
What the hell is going on here? What did you do to them?
Protestation. I have done nothing to these pitiable meatbags, Master. They were merely bystanders when I destroyed a group of Sky Troopers. They requested our help in escaping the enemy's notice.
Please, we are no danger to you. We were exiled for protesting Emperor Arkhan's war. We've already lost two of our friends. Please, is there anything you can do for us?
We're repairing a ship with room for passengers. We can get you out of here.
You're serious? That's incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We're doing the right thing. Thank you.
You're sure we can make it fly again?
She'll fly. Just been waiting for somebody to come along and remind her how.
Let's get to work, then.
I take it you have questions. Don't be so surprised. Where you go, I go. We are indivisible now. The gravestone Not entirely what I'd envisioned.
Did you guide us here?
The real question to ask is, why are we here? You have had a taste of my son's empire, his reach, and Valen. She does not believe in restraint. We can only defeat Arkhan if we work together.
You sound like you know how to accomplish that.
I know aspects, but an unknown factor remains at the center of it all. You. You must be willing to accept my help for what it is, and you will have to come to this acceptance sooner than you think.
Get ready for a fight, people! They found us! Sky Troopers breaching the entrance!
Watch the ship!
Compliment. Fine dismantling, Master.
That's just the first wave. They have more on the way.
I'll head them off.
The gravestone will be ready soon. I just need...
Don't say 3 minutes.
Buy me some time. I'll get us airborne.
I'm with you. HK, stay behind and help Koth.
Until I say so, don't touch anything.
Koth did say there were more on the way.
Something I've learned to count on regarding Arkhan. There will always be more. There are too many!
We have to keep fighting.
Hey, you two need a hand out there?
No, we have help.
You what?
Lana, you're late.
You got one of the knights to switch sides.
Not all of us blindly follow Arkhan.
More resistance, knights.
High Justice, we have the Outlander.
I do hope you're up to fighting your own, Senya.
My issue isn't with them. But if they're going to stand in my way...
I see you've found another pragmatist.
Stow the chatter. Prove you can fight.
Thought you could hide in the swamps? Pathetic. The Emperor will be avenged!
Knights! Zildron's Wedge!
The Outlander. You may kill the others.
Get out of here. Save yourself.
What is this?
An opportunity. You are outmatched. Death is all but certain for your Sith friend. I could save her. I only require the briefest moment of control. Accept my help, or watch her die. Choose quickly. Time has not stopped.
Take care of it.
Gladly.
Was that him? The power at your disposal.
I was coming to help, but looks like you didn't need it.
Is the gravestone ready for takeoff?
Far as I can tell. Looks like we've got everyone. Let's go.
No, wait. Where's Senya?
Excuse me? Where's who?
Here I am. Let's move out.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. She's your help? If you think I'm letting that piece of work on my ship, you're out of here.
Interjection. Many more hostiles are approaching. Permission to defend with extreme prejudice.
No more fighting. We must leave Zakuul.
I'll prep the engines. Be ready to move.
The ship will never pull itself up from the muck. We'll have to give it a push.
Firing up the engines.
I hope.
We can do this.
Let your unease take root. Only then will the Force do your bidding.
They're doing it! They're actually doing it! Can you believe it?
Observation. The ship is rising. Conclusion. Belief is not required.
Glad you worked that out.
Now get in here so we can finally get moving.
How about that? My gravestone can move.
Considering how we found it, I'd say you've outdone yourself.
Team effort. I'd say everyone outdid themselves. Incoming! Dropping out of hyperspace! It's a lot!
The Eternal Fleet.
They aren't firing.
Ugly ship. What are you waiting for?
HK, see about that hyperdrive. Lana, work the shields. And we need a gunner.
I'll take care of it.
Omni cannons up. There's a capital ship near the center.
I see it.
Good. Now hit it.
Targets. 10. I can't keep up. It's real. We could take the whole fleet.
Statement. The hyperdrive now meets minimum functionality requirements.
Why didn't you say so? All right, let's get out of here.
More than 2 dozen ships lost. A single shot.
So that's the gravestone. It's as powerful as they say.
Everything stands at risk. Zakuul, the throne, my vision for the galaxy. All because we let the Outlander slip away. I'm not blaming you.
I didn't think you were.
Father held us all back. You, more than any. Such raw power. And yet you're still spreading your wings. finding your limits.
Nice to be appreciated for a change. So, what now?
Now, I act.
No, no, no!
What's happened?
The hyperdrive worked. One time. Omnicannon's fried too. What a mess.
We're safely away from the fleet, if nothing else.
Should be able to make it to Asylum, but let's not hold our breath.
What is this Asylum place, and why are we going there?
Asylum is a skyport. A safe haven from Arkan's patrols.
Was she really necessary?
She helped us raise the gravestone. She fought at our side.
She also hunted me like an animal for years. She was Arkan's loyal knight.
I thought I was in service to Zakul. You had abandoned your responsibilities.
It sounds like you're both on the same side now. Whatever history you have, it's best to let it go.
You don't know what she's capable of. You weren't there.
Do they know what you're capable of, Vortena? If anybody needs me, I'll be somewhere.
You could have at least consulted with me first.
Yes, I wonder how that might have gone.
Absolutely. I'd be glad to fix the gravestone by myself.
Your display of power, it concerns me deeply. I hope you've considered that its use must come at a cost, a very personal cost.
I wasn't about to let you die.
No life is worth risking total corruption. Valkorion may prove to be of some use, but he's no less dangerous than when he was alive. That's why we need all the help we can get, and Senya will be a great help. I hope you can see that.
She's a good fighter. She helped us raise the gravestone. I'd say she's an asset.
And she doesn't give up, either. That was clear the first time I encountered her. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course. Years ago.
You were looking for me all that time.
Is it really any surprise?
I was looking for a hyperdrive matrix processor assembly. You probably haven't seen one in here. I'll keep looking.
You may want to look in on Koth. And you should get to know Senya. I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
Why can't there be a maintenance manual? Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You've grown attached rather quickly.
No offense, but it's the gravestone that will save the galaxy from Arkan. Not you, not me, definitely not Senya.
What did Senya do to earn this grudge?
She was ruthless. After we deserted, she hunted us for months. Everyone on my crew bled more than once on account of her. I put all my trust in Lana and she goes to Senya for help. She does not know what she's getting us into. Senya acts according to, I don't know what. Her own narrow concept of justice, maybe. Even if her objectives align with yours, it doesn't mean she'll do what you need to get done. Believe me, just don't forget who dropped everything to storm the spire and help Lana pull you out of Carbonite, alright?
I'd be a frozen carcass if you hadn't.
I have a good feeling, you know. We'll get Arkin. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey, if Senya shines that narrow spotlight of hers on you, check your shadow.
Query. Has the meatbag bickering finally exhausted itself?
One thing that hasn't changed in 5 years, and I doubt it ever will, meatbag bickering.
Agreement? You said it, Master. Report. I have taken the liberty of checking in on your band of refugees. Assessment. They have quickly taken to their new lodging arrangements. I have warned them not to stray from their chosen location. Analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation. I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query. Any orders, Master?
Make sure Lana has everything she needs.
Assurance. I will endeavor to see to her right away.
I know. I couldn't help but take this place in either. Reminds me of a song I wrote.
I'd like to hear that. Just a few bars?
Without accompaniment? I'm not that brave.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything. But I don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
I live by a code, but I don't follow it to the letter.
I've heard your code. Victory from passion. It's a powerful notion. Very much like how Arkin operates.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkin has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
Arkin wants to lay waste to everything I've fought for and accomplished. I won't let him.
Neither will I. I may not know much of the worlds you've inhabited, but I do know what he's doing to them. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
I hope you'll try to get along. The more we work together, the better off we'll be.
Just because he betrayed our enemy doesn't change the fact that he was a traitor. You need to be cautious.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself. Nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see. And yet it is unmistakable.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
Like on the Yavin Moon.
Yes. And many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly. Until it was too late.
Approaching Asylum.
Told you we'd make it.
We haven't docked yet.
I should probably figure out how to land this thing.
There's no way we're keeping the gravestone low profile. If Arkin has agents here...
Asylum might be the only place in wild space free of his control. That shadow port isn't on any chart. It's a haven for refugees fleeing Arkin's forces.
We'll be among friends. Mostly.
Tell your associates we've arrived.
They knew that days ago.
You want to explain how? Figures.
If we don't all start trusting each other, we're doomed.
Trust is a rare commodity these days.
Command, are we there yet?
Gawkers, let us through! Mighty fine ship you got there. We'll be coming aboard.
If there's one thing I don't like, it's uninvited guests.
Ha! Captain!
Outlander, my crew. The best engine burners in wild space.
Should have known there with you, the resemblance is uncanny.
The roguish charm tip you off? Get up here, you mangy woolocks!
You know who I am, don't you?
Name's Rollo. I served aboard Darth Maar's destroyer. We thought you died with him.
I may as well have.
Without you, none of us would have gotten off that ship. Never thought I'd get to say thanks.
Glad you made it out. Nice to see a familiar face.
I imagine this is all pretty weird for you.
Rilo! Get in here!
On my way!
I'm not the only one hiding things.
We share on a need-to-know basis. Koth's crew didn't need knowing.
They seem nice?
Not how I'd describe them, but they get the job done. I need to make contact with my network alone. Try to stay out of trouble.
Where's Lana?
Excellent question.
My best engineer hasn't come back from a supply run to the Free Zone. It's a dodgy neighborhood if you catch my drift.
A black market. Rival syndicates disagree over who controls it.
They argue with blasters. I think she's in trouble, but we've got our hands full keeping the Gravestone's reactor stable.
Give me a holo of your crewmate and point me to this Free Zone. I'll handle the rest.
Addendum. I will join you, Master.
My engineer's name is Tora. HK has her image in its databanks.
She won't be hard to find. Tora has a big personality.
She's surlier than a hungry rancor, but she's the best engineer you'll ever meet. Thanks for the help.
And when you're done, find me these coordinates. I'll introduce you to my people.
Help me find Koth's engineer and we can go together.
I'll join you, but not now.
Just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I'll remember that on my next visit.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
She's the reason I'm here. This doesn't have to get messy. Let her go, and I'll be on my way.
You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces, Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead. But I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
I'll get you the money for your detonators, but Tora is leaving with me, alive.
A man like me can't afford to look weak.
What do you care? You're the Freezern's new boss.
Fine. Take the yapping monkey lizard. But she's lost her shopping privileges.
Keep your filthy hands off me!
All right, boys. Let's go show the zone who's in charge.
What a waste of time.
You were almost dead. A thank you would be nice.
So would 100 thermal detonators. Life's full of disappointments.
Koth and the rest of your crew are waiting at the docks.
Yeah, yeah.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I don't see anyone. Are they invisible or very small?
They're inside.
Better have a good explanation.
Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
No more games. Truth. Now.
Before Arkan's betrayal, Sokul was protected by two orders. The Knights and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkan. Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
Perhaps together we can reveal the future.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
I'll do what I have to.
As will we.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in these trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Sokul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
If there's another test, let's continue.
Hunger. Overconfidence. You were more tolerant in the Free Zone, despite the fools you suffered.
You were watching me.
We're always watching. Arkan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
Why else would I be here? I want to end the suffering.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal Emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the Knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
The Knights killed the Scions on Arkan's orders. Why?
Because he thinks himself beyond the reach of destiny.
The Knights should have rebelled against Arkan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
I am fate's conduit!
It's a miracle this thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Now, I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend and HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger. HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
Thank you.
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne. As well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
I want Senya to answer first.
Arkhan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
1,000 Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkhan and Valen must die.
I'm starting to second guess whether or not we need you.
You act as if you have a choice. We know our part. It's yours that must be revealed. I will know your fate, even if I must tear you open to see it. It is not mine.
His argument with you is pointless and destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
I'll handle him myself.
And stop wasting time. Reveal his fate.
Judge him harshly. This trial was necessary for all of us. We need the Scions.
If the Scions still want to help us, I accept.
Stand down now.
You heard the lady.
Every moment since you entered, even this one, was predestined. Everyone here played the role fate assigned them. I ask you a final question. What future do you see for this galaxy when Arkhan and his Eternal Fleet are gone?
I've been saving this galaxy my whole life. I'm starting to think the only way it'll stay saved is when I'm running it.
He will not stand in your way.
You have nothing further to reveal. I now know what blinded us to the future. Our immortal Emperor lives inside your mind.
It couldn't stay secret forever.
You knew about this and didn't tell me?
We thought you'd panic if I said, "Hey, Emperor Valkorion's living inside my head."
Analysis. Scan reveals no evidence you possess a secondary personality matrix, Master. It is possible your brain is simply malfunctioning.
Our duel gave me a glimpse of what's to come. You will destroy the Eternal Throne, but many will suffer before that victory.
Tell me who suffers, and I'll do what I can to avoid it.
What must be, will be.
Doesn't matter. We win. If Emperor Valkorion lives because of this Outlander, there's hope for Zakuul.
Your beloved immortal Emperor is a threat to all life everywhere. We must find a way to separate you from him.
No one wants Valkorion out of my head more than I do, but removing him won't be easy.
We have a lot to discuss.
Not here. I passed your test. Join us or don't. Either way, we're done.
There is one truth left to reveal. I withheld the true reason I followed you through the trials, to understand the Outlander, who will destroy Arkhan and Valen, my son and daughter.
She told you. How delightful. You're certain she helped them?
I killed 3 knights to make sure they weren't lying. And another 3 because I hate odd numbers. The Outlander escaped in the gravestone with our mother's help. She's against us.
Senya was always strong-willed. That's why Father loved her.
Do you think she knows he's alive? Has she betrayed us for him?
It doesn't matter. She'll return to us. We'll face the consequences.
We don't need them. Our parents gave us the power to forge the future. They should have known we'd use it.